This should be interesting. Count me in.
Beautiful, man. Beautiful. That is my heart rate. That is my actual heart rhythm and heart rate. Why not? It's just another way to see, like, when I get into a stressful situation in a game. In an intense fight or something. Yep, my heart is okay. It's just something for the stream.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
Stupid water. Oh. I saw, I think it was Glitzy Phoenix doing it first. First person I saw doing it. And I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. And I looked up how I can get it done, and it was simple enough where I was able to do it. But at the time, I was playing Gamer Dad. Thank you for the follow. I was playing Escape from Tarkov and for the Prime. Thank you, my dude. Coming in with the Prime and the follow. But I was mainly playing Escape from Tarkov at the time, which often required me to be in more focus mode than usual, and often wasn't the most reactive to situations. So it was just another way of showing my physiological reactions to the situation I was in. Well, you also got to remember that I'm much higher level than this gear, or these hunt bosses, so. But yes, this gun does melt things. Nearly at world tier 15. Nice. What are you doing to are you still in the campaign, or are you just trying to raise your world tier? And restarting creatures and bounties. Well, if you're wanting to get to world tier 15, like if that's like your goal, recommend going to the first city and going to Hangman Tree and just going through killing all the beasts up until the bridge, I think. I haven't seen any screenshots of restored items yet. Audio bugs. All right, there's a chest over here. Perfect song for a pyro. Not all legendary items now. I mean, there's two or three legendary weapons I don't have according to the accolades. And I still have legendary armors to get, mostly class specific ones. But let's see. Yeah, I have one more legendary weapon to get. I'm not sure which one, what it is. And what's that? 14 different legendary armors. Oh yeah, there's another chest further back. Oh, forgetting about that. PvE is only affecting your heart rate plus or minus 9 beats. Yeah, but this is also very easy content. I had it get up to around 120, 125.
It should be interesting.
The first time I completed a 14 gold to unlock CT15. If I get into a stressful scenario, it definitely does spike. Hey, Psychosis.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Yeah, thank you for the follow as well, Psychosis. The highest I've ever had it was an escape from Tarkov. It got to around 143 during a 1v3. It was either a 1v3 or a 1v4 fight. Jesus. Beautiful. Next, I think we have two more. Let's clear our inventory though. How do you go in expeditions? Well, we were doing so-so in 14s and really struggling in 15s. So I came out to find a different chess piece, which we did. That allows me to have more flexibility. with my mods. That's definitely rough. You're not wrong there. I need to remove that band from my playlist. Not enjoying them as much as I thought that I would.
Definitely a military outpost, but I don't wreck. Might as well put my skills to good use.
But the difficulty with this build is part of the reason why I'm playing it. It's just more challenging. Trying to find something that can work, you know? Firepower volcanic round pyro. For the most part, that the build link is accurate. The we've been experimenting a little bit, as always. What pieces do you think you need? Maybe it's something I've overlooked. Is it for specific mods, or are you looking for a set bonus? What you looking for? Uh, there you are. I have a weapon going the wrong way. I'm an idiot. That I want to try out with Perpetual Mobile. Could be good. Ashen boost is great, as well as bullet kindling.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
Especially when you stack them together. I've got a 98.8k wicker that I want to try out with a Perpetua Mobile. See if I can make that work, because that gun just it shreds. It's just hard to keep the rounds active on it. As a smaller magazine. I haven't played around with Perpetua Mobile much. I mean, in my opinion, the only way that using the toxic lead method is viable is if you're using ultimate toxic rounds, because you're applying it every second. So basically everything with toxic when you shoot it. Everything. I'm not a fan of LMGs. Just not a fan.
It's too much.
Yep, I've tried all the variants. Aiming is not an issue with me. It's just not a satisfying gun to use to me.
Want to try the new? Call it.
Yeah, the anomaly round should work as long as you're using ultimate toxic rounds.
Give me a hug.
I've marked
it. All right, what'd we get?
By the grace of your murderous arts, another beauty adorns my wall. Thanks again.
Waistcloth of the Ikari. Nice. Now we just need a chess piece and we have an Akari set. Yeah, the ARs are a ton of damage. You are not wrong. So now we have two pieces of Akari. Accuracy has never been an issue with ARs for me. I'll take an AR over an LMG any day of the week. Kind of depends on what you're, how you're playing, Egypt. I mean, on my Devastator, where I'm trying to hit accurate shots with basically every bullet counts, I prefer a tac rifle. But with this, a double gun works just as well, because I'm just spraying the volcanic rounds downrange. Yeah, the firepower is, think of it as the total damage done over a certain amount of time. Like a double gun, it's not going to be as stable as an AR. There's a little bit more recoil pattern and spread with a double gun, whereas a tac rifle, it's spot on almost every shot. All right, let's give this a shot. So we've got mitigation, rejuvenation, and protection from the flames. So the damage output should be the same, but we should have greater survivability now.
Some time ago, Juno scouts.
What's up, Buddha? Doing well. How you doing?
King's fighters have already set up camp.
Okay. Why are you sitting down here? Sore but good? Why are you sore? Melting is still there. That asshole. Nope, no Phoenix Aura. Screw you, guy. There's somebody. People still down here. Come on, guys. Just die. Helping a buddy load and offload semi trucks the other day. Oof. Yeah, you can keep that. Beautiful. Seems to be working better.
There's a sealed gate leading to the monument. Doesn't look like Kang had it.
Okay.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcome and
Scotto. Hello. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. See if we can melt the brood mother as well. See how that goes. That's gonna be the true test of this right here. Bad situation. Quit swiping me, bro. Survivability mod put in work there. A 99.4k death shield. There were four of them though? Jesus. Making good time. A little over halfway through the gold timer.
The gate's open.
Let's hope these survivability mods hold up.
The pack sure knew how to impress.
Thank you. that's gonna be a problem. Ah, big boy came up behind me. Here's your bad luck, John. 1.3 million damage blocked, though. I can definitely tell a difference without the torturer chest piece, though. Might swap out radical therapy. We'll give it another shot and see how we do. It was a very unfortunate timing on that volcanic rounds for to run out. Yeah. Fuck you, guy. That was a close one. Hey, really? I hear the metal. Are you the pyrotechnic on stage? Yes. Just think of me as that guy on guitar in Mad Max. Just sleeps in a hammock until it's time to play. I'm just shooting fire everywhere. He is the local chili eater champ. Yes, he is. Damn. Yeah. I can definitely tell a difference. Well, wait, do I not have Ashen Boost on anything? Wait a second. Oh. All right, we might do a little bit of a workup here. I thought I still had Ashen Boost. That's a huge damage drop off. Let's put toxic lead on these pants.
The world.
Status power, I believe, increases the duration and how much it hits for. Let's see. Status power increases the effectiveness of your status effect, so it burns for more. In the case of burn, it increases the damage done. In the case of ash, freeze, vulnerable, and weakness, it increases the duration. So status power only makes them burn for more. Could dismantle this to get the mod and that give us flexibility. See, I'm not a huge fan of the status power in this build because burning, just at its damage, is such a small part of your damage output. But in an AP build, it seems to be more important. So basically, I need to decide if I want radical therapy, rejuvenation, or Captain Killer. Let's try Captain Killer. Morning, Diggs. I have no idea, Diggs. Haven't even played the dev. But I assume it is. Broken like a gargoyle in the daytime. Feed the flames. I blew myself up. Outrider. Guess I was wrong. Nope, I don't use flames for ammo. It's there as a heal and a damage buff. I don't know what it's for, Diggs. No idea. It's probably still on cooldown. I was gonna have to wait till after the expedition. Toxic lead. Toxic lead is how I replenish my ammo. Feed the flames is not good in my eyes for ammo replenishing. Come on, boys. I actually had to reload. How dare you, sir? But the thing is, relying on feed the flames, you're right, relying on a skill that could very well be on cooldown in a tight situation when you don't need it to be. And to counteract that, you are limiting yourself to ultra high capacity LMGs with 150 rounds. Are they not coming for me? What the hell is this shit? They normally just follow me in here. All right. I am using toxic lead and ultimate toxic bullets. That was just a weird setup. That was just weird. Finally figured out how to get the data for the app. Ooh, very nice. You have everything? Very nice indeed. Shit, I forgot about embrace the dark side. Shit. Fine. I'll sacrifice an attempt for that. I hate you, Diggs. Making me embrace the dark side. How dare you? I am the dark side. Almost as bad as sand. It's coarse, it's rough, and it gets everywhere. I hate sand. There's fucking dialogue in the world. And it's all over Tatooine, and I was stuck on that fucking planet. Until Obi-Wan came. Then he betrayed me. Bearded bastard. Mr. Oh, I have the high ground. Me. Just as bad as Mace Windu, that bald bastard. Have a seat, young Skywalker. Cut off your arm and shove you out a window. There you go.
Resubscription received. Apparently you were doing something right, Captain.
Diggs, thank you for the resub, my
Funny.
Man. Funny. All right. Sacrificed an attempt for that, so. I definitely want to try out the crematorium, although I might not need crematorium with the wicker since it applies ash. Jesus Christ, will you just fucking die? I can tell a difference without the whatchamacallit. The tier 3 mod we had on the torturer's chest. Things just don't melt as fast. Okay. This is the Lucky Jinx. It comes with ultimate toxic rounds. And I have... whatchamacallit? What the shit? See? He should have been dead three times over by now. I found with my pitiful skill that crematorium is really useful to apply ash. Yeah. Yeah, this chest is a must, or at least this mod. Let's get the mod. Make clips for me for each mod showcasing? What do you mean make clips for you? Showcasing what? Like showcasing your app or showing what each mod does? Like you do solo. Use each skill and wreck enemies. I mean, yeah, I can make clips, like take all the UI elements, my camera out, and just record like blank footage like that. It's a matter of finding time to actually do it. I'm a ghost. Well, if you want to do it while I'm like playing, like right here, you can make clips all you want. Just make sure you name them. I don't use the default naming because I won't know if it's like an accidental thing like that. You can clip away all you want. Part of me wants rejuvenation instead of mitigation from death. Toxic lead is a tier 2. Yeah, just, like if you want to clip something, just let me know and I'll turn the music off and whatnot. want to clip it for that. And we just run with game audio. Since typically I don't run with audio. Or music. Honestly, it's kind of distracting in expeditions. I was running it with the hunts just as a distraction. So, Wicker. So we won't need toxic lead, though. I can't really take it off that. Damn it. Okay. I want to take a look at Perpetua Mobile. You don't see it in tier. It's right, far right, third one down. It is toxic lead. Perpetua Mobile is a gun mod. Dark Sacrifice is the other mod I have on there. Well, I'm not iffy about it. It's just a matter of whether or not you're wanting to do, if you're wanting to clip things as I'm playing versus me doing stuff outside of the stream to record for these clips. As if I'm recording outside of stream, it wouldn't be on Twitch for a clip, you know. No, not where the money at. I like the idea. I like the idea of what he's doing, so I'm willing to help. You can't change variants on legendaries, Diggs. Yep. Right on, Boz. Definitely like the idea. Yeah, it sounds like Boz had a breakthrough tonight in what he was trying to do and accomplish. Wow, that sounds really loud.
Looks like Kang's fighters have already set up camp.
Beautiful. No, I need to find another chest piece. I mean, I'll the way it's currently set up, I don't have a way of replacing toxic lead. So another chess piece. It'd be nice if fire did. It would be nice. Thank you. You asshole. I mean, if they did Ash, I think Ash would be a little too OP because it's too easy to put
there's a sealed
ash on things. But honestly, with volcanic rounds, it's easy to put fire on things. But if I can get Perpetual Mobile to work with the Wicker and keep the volcanic rounds up that way, that would be great. Tremor rounds. Oh, wrong wave. My bad. Giant dinosaur era worms at enemies. I'm down for it. Begin to ask why in a video game. Just know the answer is usually because fuck you, that's why. Mm-hmm. It's the pop copy slogan. But it's not because fuck you, that's why. Yeah, I think it was sarcasm.
The gate's open. Whoa. The pack sure knew how to impress.
Yoshi, thank you for the follow. And eat dog. Thank you as well. Fucking love to see an actual firepower pyro do a CT-15. I mean, I haven't successfully done it yet. I'm working to getting there. Working on getting there. The delicate balancing act with survival versus doing the damage. Got greedy for bullets. Uh-oh. That's bad. That's real bad. Very bad. Holy fuck bad. What the fuck is blocking the bullet?
Tiago, the monument's clear. I got the pot.
Our first fucking gold on a 15.
Outriders are on the run for the time being.
Fucking hell.
Back in our land, interfering again.
act is granted.
Haven't you done enough, Outrider?
If you're still alive, clearly not.
You're clearly capable. I should have never doubted that. But
one Lego, I'll take it. Torturous White's Claw. Now I hate you more because you did what I was trying to do, and the game was like, hell no, it ain't possible. Go debuff. I mean, that's why I started doing this, because it seemed like a challenge. I did the same thing with Devastator. I got gold on everything on a firepower-based Devastator until they broke the statue set. God damn. I thought we were dead there when we ran out of the volcanic rounds. We're getting there. We are getting there. Still very, very challenging to do this. I don't even remember. I think it was... I honestly don't remember. I was more interested in my loot. Damn. Yeah, I mean... 200... Caravel must have been a fine ship in- whatever you damage you do in the expedition, it's going to be... whatever the max HP of everything in the instance is. When you're running solo, it was 222 mil. Okay. I want to try using Embalmer's Rage on my dev to apply bleed and see how that works. Be a good survival tactic, especially when your abilities are on cooldown. You always have to get the gear. I think so. Ten point six, sorry. Morning Sun Streamer. Tossing around ideas is how things get done, though. I love it. I mean, that's how we managed to do this. Congrats on this 15 gold. Thank you. The build is coming along. Mm-hmm. Like, part of me wants to run rejuvenation instead of mitigation from death, though. I don't know if it would be better, though. Or maybe a damage absorber for the extra resistance. That's a lot of armor. Mitigation stacks 3 times at 45k a pop. That's... Yeah, that rifle did save my ass. I mean, another alternative would be to run a weapon that has burning bullets on it as a backup weapon, just to have some healing coming in. Toxic lead is tier 2. Are you talking about the tier 3 weapon mod? I got extremely lucky that I got a lucky jinx that rolled up that high. Let's see. Yeah, maybe moaning winds. But I like being able to hit very hard with it when I need to. Moaning winds with grand opening. That would be nice. I don't like relying on moaning winds. I don't view it in the same light as emergency stance, because that was a bug and people were exploiting the bug. It's just moaning winds isn't an exploit. It's just boring. Hella power with grand. Yeah, if I could get both grand opening and moaning winds on a very good rolled single shot rifle, sure. But I don't think that's possible. Let's see. Moaning Winds comes off an auto shoddy. And Grand Opening comes off the Darkness Charmer, which is a pump action. So. Because I don't have it. I'm always willing to try different weapons with a high rolled damage. See, but then you're ending up focusing more on shooting, reload, shooting, reload, shooting, reload, than actually using your skills. It's a boring way to play to me. I tried it on the Devastator, the AP Devastator with Moaning Winds. It's just, eh. Who's wanting to nerf something? Moaning Winds should trigger after you reloaded rather than before. How fast is the reload on this rifle? It's pretty damn fast. 1.4 seconds.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Kickstand. Thank you for the follow.
Hostile force detected. Arming raid defenses.
Black Donkey, thank you for the raid. How was your stream, man? Kind of why moaning is powerful is that you don't need a full reload and just cancel. Yeah. I just don't like the moaning wind meta. Took a bit to get here. No worries, man.
Warning, philanthropist program detected in comms server 04.
Dude, thank you. Gifting 5 subs out to Barrior, JDH, Just Adrian, Super Green, and Play-Doh Bear. Thank you, my man. CT 15 gold gifts. Saw guy gifted us up. What's up, Play-Doh? How you doing? On that note, I do need to use the restroom. We've been at it for 4.5 hours. I gotta go pee. So give me just a minute and do that, grab a fresh drink, and then we'll come back and try again.